Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. Everyone loves the Three Gorges Dam. At 6 a.m. local time on August 10, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam is 147.60 meters. Compared to the water level on August 6, it has risen about 20 centimeters. At this time last year, the water level was 146.12 meters, so this year it is nearly 1.5 meters higher. The Yangtze River Irrigation Commission server is down again. More on that later. Looking at the reservoir side of the dam, the water level is around here. I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 1 p.m. today and it was 12,100 cubic meters per second. Judging from this situation, it is estimated that the power generation situation is 40%. Although it is a simple calculation, it is possible that there are around 13 turbines in operation. This is the discharge scene of Amagaye's Dam in Japan. At this time, the amount of water discharged is about 200 cubic meters per second, so the discharge from the Three Gorges Dam is about 60 times this amount. Well, as I mentioned last time, the server announced by the Yangtze River Water Conservation Commission is out of order. Here's a screenshot I took last night at 6 p.m. As you can see, the times are different. Normally, it will be displayed at the same time like this. Notice the Three Gorges Dam. The water level is displayed as 166 meters. The current water level is 147 meters, so it's a completely bogus number. I look back at the graph I made to check the water level of the Three Gorges Dam in May of this year. It was around May 10 when it was 166 meters. This is a graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam. Until June, it was in the phase of lowering the water level. From July to August, the amount of rain gradually increases. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they respond by increasing the discharge rate. Even so, the water level gradually rises due to the large inflow. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. However, China is no exception, as heat waves are storming around the world this year. As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues.
NISHIYAN Channel.
The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Although it is August, there is little rain this year. As you know, Europe is experiencing a heatwave, and the same is going on in central China. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. This shows the area where it actually rained according to the rain cloud radar. In China, long clouds are raging around the Yellow River, the Korean Peninsula, and even Japan. South Korea and Japan have already suffered damage from floods and other disasters. Next, check the latest weather forecast in Windy. As you can see, it is predicted that there will be no rain around the Three Gorges Dam for some time to come. If there is heavy rain at the circled area, flooding will occur. However, Windy expects no rain clouds in the area for the time being. Since there is not much rain, it will become an abnormal drought, which may affect the growth of crops. Looking at the movement of rain clouds, clouds are steadily occurring from the southwestern part of the dam, and heavy rain is occurring upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. In addition, moist air will flow from the west and the two clouds will collide, causing more rain. It's a typical pattern of heavy rain. However, this pattern has not occurred at all this year. By the way, do you all know the word protection dam? Is it a dam beside the main dam? I did a lot of research on the definition of protected dams, but none of them came to my mind. So I don't know if this is the case, but it seems that the Three Gorges Dam also has a protected dam. Let's check with Google Earth. Looking near the Three Gorges Dam, the back of the screen is downstream and the front is upstream. The center is the dam body. Let's look a little closer. Then you can see the artifact. Compared to the surroundings, it looks quite large. Compared to the dam body, it may be about 1 kilometer long. And it is the circle mark in the back. The fact that the road is so undulating is likely to be about 150 meters high. And if you look at the width, it is estimated to be about 300 meters. The details are unknown, but it looks like a rockfill dam. What if this collapses because of the discovery of a new artifact? Another factor of anxiety was found. Medium and small ship lifts are installed in the dam. The Three Gorges Dam has routes for medium-sized and small boats. This is installed just north of the dam body, and it is always in the picture that the water level information seems to have accumulated up to this point. This is an elevator system, not a pool system. A method in which one ship enters the gate and goes up and down. This is a short time, and it seems that you can go up and down in about 40 minutes. It may look small in the photo, but if you line up the photos that the ship passes through, you can see that it is a big one. Even though it is a medium-sized ship, it can be used for even large ships that can carry manufactured cars. The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, the water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. There is a thrill. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.